electric.
What's up, guys? Shut up, Viper here, and I just wanted to tell you, sorry about the late upload. I just couldn't get it to charge and stuff like that. I'm gonna do it now, obviously. And I hope you guys will enjoy the video. The prank calls are at the end. Talking to Ben's girlfriend's like, you know, about 10-20 minutes in. It's a pretty good video. I hope you guys will enjoy it, and I will see you later. And always remember to stay awesome. See ya. We're live. What's up, my humans? This is Straight Up Viper here today on the mic and through your speakers. And today I am bringing you episode 2 of V1NTAGE Feedz, the next web show slash podcast on YouTube. And this is going to be the second episode. If you haven't noticed, this is going to be 20 minutes longer than usual, which was last episode we had 21 minutes, and this is going to be 41 minutes, 42 minutes, 4 seconds to be exact. And we're going to have a lot in store for you today. And today we are going to be talking about some topics we've been doing and, you know, just doing some random stuff. We'll get to the special stuff in a minute. But before I start, I want to tell you about the host changes. Me and V1NTAGE Feedz are still the two main hosts, but we did add Burrito and Ghost to be the two hosts with us. Me and Feedz are the two main ones, and then they're the supporting hosts, if that makes any sense. Then V1NTAGE Noble, from last week, if you saw him, he is the substitute for any host that is not present. He will be here today because V1NTAGE Feedz could not make it. So, it is January 19th, 10 o'clock Eastern Time, and 10 o'clock PM Eastern Time, may I add. And this is going to be episode 2 of V1NTAGE Feedz, as you should probably know. So, let's get to the guests and hosts. I'm going to go down the line on the party. First is V1NTAGE Ghost. He was here last week. Introduce yourself at V1NTAGE Ghost.
Hey guys, it's me again, and I'm still in Raven.
Yes, if you didn't see that last week, he was a Dragonborn. And we have our substitute host, V1NTAGE Noble. Say hi to the fans of V1NTAGE Noble.
Hello, people. If you're interested in buying my exotic narwhal, let me know.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Tommy. Thank you, Tommy. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Please stop.
Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up. Do you want a 30-minute detention slip on your desk, Tommy? Okay, down the line, the next... Okay, please be quiet, Tommy. Ben, I think you need to say it again. Okay, the next is going to be our first guest today, which is V1NTAGE Feedz. Introduce yourself, Feedz.
Hey.
Yeah, he's going to be doing the prank calling today. I didn't mention that, but he is going to be the prank caller today. The next and final guest is ButtKicker46. Introduce yourself.
What's up, my home people?
Yes, if you didn't hear last week, he was with V1NTAGE Burrito. He made this big line of Starburst. He'll talk about that in the later on in the show. But that's who we were talking about earlier last week whenever Burrito was talking about the Starbursts. All right, and the last person on the party is going to be the other host of the show. Like I said before, V1NTAGE Feedz could not be here today, so we're going to have 3 guests plus the substitute, and it is V1NTAGE Burrito. Introduce yourself, Burrito.
Well, it's Ben again, and I'm still...
Yes, he still likes licking printers, like I said, like he said last week.
Oh my gosh, dude. got interested in Wiki stuff now.
Yeah. Alright, so before we start, this gameplay is combat training, don't hate. We just wanted to get some gameplay so you guys could be entertained while we're talking and not just put like some symbol up on the screen. So this was just about everybody in this party except for Ghost in a combat training lobby going knife only. So I hope you guys
train outside my house. There's a train outside my house.
Okay.
That's cool.
And there was that's about everybody in this party and we were just playing some combat training, so I hope you guys don't mind. Okay, who in the world's whistling? Alright. Okay, please, please.
Listen to my
ass
whistle. Just wait a second.
Oh, yeah, Old Spice.
Yeah, man, that's my ringtone.
That's nice. I like the first one better. Alright, so today you're going to be singing. Well, we were going to have another guest, and me and him were going to sing a duet, but by demand, Feedz did not like our singing last week, and he couldn't. Me and him did not really communicate, and we are not going to be doing any musical performances this week, but yes. Alright, so as I start about every show, what's going on in your guys' lives?
Let's see. Bowling.
I did too. That was a fun time.
Let's see.
Yeah, me, Burrito, and Ghost. Yeah, me, Burrito, and Ghost were bowling. Pretty good. We're going to a pizza place tomorrow.
We won a tournament today.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me, Noble, and Ghost are going to a pizza place. Yeah, we're going to go to an arcade pizza place tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Then coming up, so I'm going to have to give up Call of Duty.
I don't know if I can do that, but.
I was in Minecraft too. So was I, Ben.
Yeah. Okay, so the only person that hasn't talked is V1NTAGE Feedz. Have you just been playing Xbox all day?
No. Actually, no.
Okay, what have you been doing?
Your mom.
So, Zach, what have you been doing today?
I'll just link the photo.
Or what have you been doing recently? How about that? Okay, well, I think that he did not. I don't think that Zach didn't do much. I mean, he hasn't been saying anything. But. Yeah, don't worry. The only thing I did today is go bowling. And that wasn't really a good experience because I didn't get any support from anybody because I did better than everybody and I didn't get any. Okay. So,
Matt, bro?
Yes, bro. Okay. Biker, why don't you just start off by talking about your Starburst last week?
Decided one week to get Starburst.
$30 worth.
Tell them how much it was.
What started was taking 5,000 Starburst and lighting them all up. Well, we're not even going to the basketball game in a while, so we couldn't do it anymore. Then after finally 1 week, I decided I'm gonna buy 30 packs of Starburst.
That's a really deep thought.
That is a very deep thought. It would take me 2 hours.
How many people do you eat them all?
I would be a philosopher if I could just sit around and philosophize.
Yes.
I love Starburst. I actually took a couple of them, but I really didn't eat them. I'm not that much of a Starburst person. I'm going to give up candy for Lent, but...
I'm
going to
give up candy and...
I'm probably going to give up candy, pop, and french fries. That sounds like a plan.
I'm
going
to give up candy and...
I'm going to give up all vegetables.
Well, that's
gonna
be
easy.
What? I'm
gonna
give up edibles.
What? Then
giving up, I couldn't hear.
Edibles.
I said vegetables.
Oh, I thought you said edibles.
That's
right, buddy. You wouldn't need anything. Just edibles, that would be kind of dry.
Then
gamble
was stupid.
No, it's not.
I mean, it's better. Gold.
Who cares if he has nothing gold?
Gold.
Okay, may I ask? Okay, I'm going to get this topic going. Okay, do you have to have gold to be good at this game?
No.
Do you have to have diamond? Do you have to have diamond to be good at this game? Who just said yes? Okay, may I ask? Okay, so you can go and swarm every single game, and you can, you know, okay, I'm sorry. But, you know, there's just some people, I can't get headshots. I'm sorry, I just can't get headshots.
Yeah, true, you can't get headshots.
I can't get that many headshots. I have 3 guns gold right now, going for LMG's diamond, because it's just something to go for in this game. I mean, if you're just gonna go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I mean, the thing is, the reason why I go for diamond and gold and stuff like that is because this game would be boring if you don't do something. I mean, I go for score streaks, and then, you know, you have to go for something else, so, you know, I'm gonna go for gold and diamond. But, I mean, it doesn't make you good in the game.
Grant.
Yeah.
You should go to a game, just, like, throw one more combat at you, you have 2,000. Just saying. I'm not stalkery. I'm just saying.
I'm going to have to check that. Combat record. Equipment.
Hey.
1,999 times. Hey, you're right.
I have a topic for right now. Like, it's like a random topic.
All
right.
Hey,
Tommy.
Yeah.
Tommy. Why would you spend $50 on the season pass?
I really do. I have to. I'm actually kind of with Zach on this one. I'm not against anybody that gets this. I'm not against you, Tommy. I'm not against anybody out there watching this that got the season pass. I think it's a waste of money, honestly. I'm sorry, but I don't think that it's worth it. I just don't think it's worth it.
Every costs us $20. If there's like 4 on this, that'll be $60 again. That'll be $80.
Zach, 20 times 4 is 80.
Okay, so this is the thing. You save. Okay, so there's gonna be 4 map packs. The 4 map packs each cost $15. $15. It's 1,200 Microsoft points. 1,600 to buy. The Microsoft points. Yeah, so if you buy Microsoft points, I think it'd be a better idea if you buy Microsoft points every single time. If you save up all of the Microsoft points you get, after you buy 3 map packs, you don't have to buy another Microsoft points thing. Yeah. See, the thing is, you only save $10 if you buy the season pass. Anybody else want to put anything onto that?
I would like to.
Okay, please go.
Yes, a sport for you. When you buy the season pass, you get a new challenge 2025.
You get that with the season pass, or if you get the hardened edition. If you get the hardened edition, I got the hardened edition, and I got Nuketown Zombies. I mean, you didn't have to get the season pass, but I got the hardened edition.
If you do get the season pass, you get Nuketown Zombies.
Yes.
But you get all the map packs.
I mean, I guess there's some ways that it is worth it and some ways that aren't. But I just think it's a waste of money. It depends on what kind of person you are. Because if you think that saving $10 is very important, then yeah, go ahead and save it or get it.
I'm kind of cheap on money, so that's why I got it. I'm not a person that just goes out and just spends all his money at one time.
Yeah. See, the thing is, I'm just going to go get Microsoft points. I only have to buy 3 codes of 1600, and then I'll have as much for 4 map packs. See, I'm going to get the map packs. I decided on not getting them, and then I reconsidered. ASP faded. He's getting kicked. But, that's just my opinion. Alright, so, it just got hot in the kitchen, if that anybody knows what that means. So, why don't we just call Ben's girlfriend? That sounds like a great way.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
all right, guys. Okay.
Okay, Emily says that you just wanted.
Well, Emily's going to do it. I don't care.
Okay,
so before you call, let me give everybody a backstory. All right, so Ashton is her name. I talked about her last... Well, actually, Ben and me talked about her. I just kind of just said some, you know, random things. But,
I never call names.
Yeah, basically. So, yeah. But, yeah. But, she wants to talk about Ben, so she's going to come in here, and I'm just going to ask her hard-hitting questions. Winky face. And then her friend's staying the night, and I'm just going to ask her some... I'm going to ask her some questions because she likes my cousin. So we're going to have to get into the kitchen on this one. All right, go ahead and dial. Go ahead and dial.
Before anyone that watches this says anything, it's kind of hard to hear this because it's going out of a phone and through a headset.
No, this is what you're going to... Just put it on speaker.
Okay. It'll probably sound bad, but here we go.
Yeah, just put it on speaker and put it up to the mic, and then we'll do good. All right. Hey, and put your TV speakers in, and so they can hear me.
Okay.
All right. All right. He has us connected now, so you guys will probably hear me echo.
Hello.
Hello, Ashton Durick. You are on Vintage TV. It is cool. So, how are you doing tonight? Oh, that's nice. So, I saw that you wanted to talk about Ben. Go ahead and talk about Ben, Ashton.
I think she's taking this a little bit more. We're only 13.
Yeah, I mean, she's like... Well, you know, he is. But I saw both of them kiss today. It was pretty romantic. I had to go get some tissues.
I was talking to one of my
friends. Or could it be more than friends, Tommy? Get out of the kitchen!
Tommy, while we're on this topic, I'm pretty sure that you liked Emily. I'm just...
Yes! Get Emily on the phone! Emily on the phone! Get Emily on the phone now!
I know you feel like I do.
Well, tell Emily, I'll call her myself! I'll call her myself! No, put Emily on the phone! Is she gonna do it?
Maybe.
So Grant, how long are you gonna be doing this?
Oh, this is a 42-minute video. We're 18 minutes in right now.
No, I mean like this segment of the
show. Emily, you're on Vintage TV. Get on the phone.
Most exciting moment of your life.
Whoever just said that was kind of funny.
That was me.
All right, Emily, are you on the phone?
Yeah.
Oh! All right, Ben, I think you can take it from here.
Okay.
Yes, we have questions.
Emily, I have to tell you something important.
What?
Tommy likes you.
Oh! Oh!
Oh my goodness.
This only happens on Vintage TV, folks.
And Oprah.
And Oprah.
Oprah.
All right, Tommy, any statements concerning that last statement by Ben?
Well, Ben started by saying that because you can ask Emily, we're just friends. We go to the camp together.
There's a benefit.
Friends.
Emily, do you have feelings for Tommy?
Evan, why'd you just say?
Emily, do you have feelings for Tommy? That's a question too.
I have to ask a question?
No, I asked you a question. I just said, do you have feelings for Tommy? Heart.
This is like bad TV show. Like, I mean, negative one.
Ben, I think she can probably understand you better, so please ask her that question I just asked. Yes.
Okay, Graham, what did you say?
I said, do you have feelings for Tommy?
Okay, Emily, Grant said, do you have feelings for Tommy? Yeah.
It got silent, baby! Only happens here!
Oh,
okay. She didn't give an answer. It's getting hot in the kitchen.
No, Grant.
This is getting hot like the leftover lasagna, baby.
Grant.
Yes.
You said they're just friends.
Oh. All right. Okay. So. All right. So, Emily. We have a question now. What about you and my cousin? What about... Ben, please say for me.
He said, what about you and cousin?
What do you mean?
What do you think about him?
What?
What do you... about him.
His name's Eli, by the way, everybody.
Oh, Eli Pearson.
What?
I think she said that he likes her voice.
You wanna do what to him?
Alright, so after all of this, we have concluded that Ashton likes Ben with a passion. Emily does not like Tommy, but that is still negotiable. And that's my new word of the day, negotiable. And Emily does indeed like my cousin. All right, you can hang up now. Have a nice night.
Maybe I don't want it.
Then get off the phone and talk to Ashton if you want to.
They hung up on me.
Okay, put your mic back in.
Hey, Grant, I have bad news. I can't find my phone.
Oh, okay. Can you use your house phone?
I found it.
Okay, we're good.
Hallelujah.
All right.
Guys, I'll be right back.
All right. Who just said that they'll be right back?
Oh, no. I think that was Zach.
Yeah. No.
Oh, it wasn't me.
Butt kicker.
Wasn't it Zach? No.
All right, we'll just talk about something until Butt kicker gets back. Okay, so.
No, we're only talking about how Aaron was raging.
All right, let's talk about. But right before we talk about Aaron, Tommy, what are your thoughts on that last phone call?
Well, I have no idea what Ben was asking.
Phone call that ran wrong.
I like Emily because we were just friends.
That was like a bad TV show.
That was a pretty good TV show, if I have to say myself.
But then, Tommy. Tommy likes you, and I don't because...
Tommy, let me say...
Oh my gosh, go ahead, Ben.
I don't know what to say.
Actually, never mind. I'll say it later.
Okay.
Later?
Alright. That was pretty good. Alright, well, that was very interesting. I have to agree with Evan. That was a very bad TV show. It was pretty entertaining, though,
yeah.
I have to say. It was entertaining.
It was entertaining in some ways.
Yeah. And I don't know why I kept putting... I don't know why I kept saying stuff about In the Kitchen. It just, you know, it just came to me. And I did a J. Cole...
You made me hungry.
I did a J. Cole quote about with that leftover lasagna, baby. All right.
It wasn't too bad. It was just... Yeah.
All right. Well, next up, let's talk about Aaron. Okay. So, V1NTAGE Feedz is going to be prank calling... Is going to be prank calling this kid in our class. His name is Aaron Eugene Henderson.
Eugene.
He claims that he has a channel on YouTube named Crazy Jackal, and he has 2.5 million subs. And every single day he would give an excuse. The first day, like he said, that someone hacked him when he got to 500,000K. He got to 2.5K and then they banned his account. And then on one day he said like they couldn't, he couldn't find the Wi-Fi source or something. And then the next day...
Hold on. I have to say something quick.
Alright.
You can't get hacked on YouTube. It's not even possible.
Yeah, I know.
Unless you give someone your stuff.
How to get banned, but...
Yeah. Yeah, I know. That's what I love.
That's probably errors.
Hey, he has more like 2.5 subscribers, not, you know, 2.5 million. But,
he's the half person.
I don't know. He said he gave his password to someone, or I don't know.
Probably me.
No, actually, I looked at his videos, and I translated it, and all the video names are in Turkish.
Oh my gosh. Alright.
Look
up Crazy Jackal.
Alright, so let's get up. Everybody, if you want to, go up, look up Crazy Jackal. He said spelled with no vowels and one space. And, so if you want to look that up, I'm pretty sure you want to.
My iPod's dead. So I kept playing Edith by Weird Al.
Now I can't find
him. Well, you probably. You will not find him. You won't have any, better results than I did. So I hope you guys don't expect to find anybody. Yes. And no vowels.
Crazy Jackal and no vowels.
Whoever said I have a question, what's your question? I think it was Tommy.
I found nothing titled Crazy Jackal.
Alright, you probably won't. Alright, so we're going to be prank calling about three people tonight. I think that V1NTAGE Feedz is going to be prank calling this Aaron kid if we find his phone number. And we're going to, he's also going to either be prank calling either one of his, it's either going to be a former member of V1NTAGE or a girl in my science class. So, either way, whatever he doesn't pick, Butt Kicker will do. And we'll just have a great time. We have about 15 minutes left of the show, so I think we should probably get started. So, Zach, do you want to start?
Yeah.
All right. So, do you want? All right. He should be. We tried last night. We had a failed attempt. But who in the world's in the background with their phone? Oh, okay.
Right, Zach.
All right. Wait, is that Hacker?
Yeah.
Alright. So Hacker will not answer. Here, we'll find someone else for you, Zach.
Shall we try Aaron?
Okay, no, we have to save Aaron for last. That'll be the best part.
Yeah, for last.
Alright, I'm getting on my contacts, seeing who he can call. How about Cassidy Smith, Zach?
Oh, yeah, alright.
Alright. Wait, actually, whoa, not her, no, because she has a text plus, I think.
Just what?
Text plus, like, she can't answer phone calls. Alright. Let's see. How about Mariah Nicholson? Okay, you don't know her then. Let's not do that. How about Noah Riggs?
No, that'll make it even clearer.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Okay.
No, don't
wait,
try.
Wait, is he the one at the table?
Yeah.
No.
No? Okay. That was pretty fast.
Hey, what about Hindi?
Who?
Hindi. I was in the party.
What about it?
No. How about Olivia Neal?
Call Hindsey.
Oh my gosh.
Why did you suggest it?
How about Vintage Gamers?
No, I got this. Okay, I'll give him his number.
Is it gonna be Aaron?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No, not Aaron yet. We're saving that to last.
Okay.
How about Megan Sheehan?
Ew.
Megan Sheehan.
Who's that?
Alright.
Who is that?
She's a failure.
About.
You go to our school?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about Kiera Story? Alright, let's do that. Alright, 7-6. Oh, yeah, I might want to send you a message. Let's see. That wouldn't be good.
Oh, yeah,
like when you get the ash. Yeah. Alright, that would have been odd. That would have been hilarious.
At least
I'm
going to air. 5, 2, 4.
I know, I'm not going to say the last 4 digits.
What was last?
Alright, sorry for the inconvenience, everybody, for just us. Yeah, put the 765. Are you going to call restricted, or are you going to just call your number?
I should call the number.
Alright. What are you going to do? Like, what are you going to act like?
You're going to go catch it!
Do it.
Tell him that I'm a porn.
Alright, leave a voicemail something funny.
Alright. Oh,
sure,
I don't know their number anymore. Alright, give me someone else.
Here, Dawn, you want Maggie?
Not really, no.
Alright, Zach, you got Maggie.
There's me. She's too tall.
She's not gonna beat you up, it's a girl!
Well, she probably could beat you up, but hey, I'll do it.
Alright.
No, I'm doing it.
Who wants to do it?
I do!
Alright, I guess Feeds is gonna do it. Wait, no, Feeds, you do Aaron. Butt Kicker will do Maggie.
Hey, Ben.
What?
Give me Aaron's number.
What?
Give me Aaron's number.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I can actually make this go as long as I want. I just have to get some more gameplay, so we can do this as long as we need to.
Oh, dude, hey, Grant, maybe at the end, can you show my son Deep Soy on human video, please? Alright, I need to
Yeah.
get the air.
If we need more gameplay, yeah, sure.
And then next week we can show Dalton's amazing 48-something-something-something.
I didn't put 765, but you should probably know that's the first 3 digits, Dalton. Alright, while we're waiting and for this inconvenience, Ben, what, I mean, I just, I don't know. I'm thinking of something to say, but I just can't say it.
What?
LGN.
Yes, LGN. That's the question of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, put in the comment section below if you know what LGN means. Put it in the comment section below.
I do. Alright?
Well, don't say it.
That's not right. Was that right?
Wait, what'd you say?
No.
No, back.
I said LGN.
No! Alright, yeah, let's go.
Is it like
Twitter? Dude, just stop. Hey, put it on speaker. Put it on speaker. Put it on speaker. Alright.
I'll just tell it. You can't hear you together. Let's go.
Hilarious. Leave a message. No, call back again. Call again.
Alright.
That was hilarious. She's like, hi, this is Maggie. Leave a message. I'll call you as fast as I can.
Grant.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll just be quiet.
Okay. Hi, this is Maggie.
Here, leave a message.
Leave a message.
At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
This is Curtis, and I just wanted to know, I came by and fixed the phone the other day, and I just wanted to say it's going to cost $2,000, and I'm not sending you to 1942 Georgia, and I hope you have a nice time tonight.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's hilarious. Alright, we're actually having her on the show next week, for everybody. Our two guests next week is going to be Trayton00 and Battle. Let me go to my friends list. Battle of 529. Those are going to be the two guests next week, and they're going to be prank calling. And we're and yes. And Maggie is going to be our phone call guest. So, yeah. Let's get Aaron on the phone. Let's do it. Ben, give. Zach, the number. Zach, what are you gonna act like?
I already have it.
Oh.
Hey.
What?
You guys like my redneck imitation?
Yeah.
Curtis. What did it say at the beginning?
Sorry, but the person you called has a voicemail box that has not been set up yet.
What? This is a bad week to prank
calls. Goodbye. We need to get one good one.
Say goodbye to me.
We need a good one. Okay, Aaron. All right. Who can we prank call? Dalton, do you have anybody?
President Barack Obama.
No. Do you want to call the White House? I have the number.
No.
Dude, you're not.
I don't want Black Hawk showing up.
No, Zach. It's like a thing wherever it's like for kids to call or something, and like you can say like you want to be like talk to the president, and like it like does like some automated thing. Here, let me give you the phone number. It'll be kind of funny. All
right. Zach.
The White House's number.
Zach, you're probably gonna be like,
yep, I'm Barack Obama.
Barack insane Obama. I was on doubt, we'll rise again.
I'm gonna give you the U.S. President's official phone number.
Is this...
What?
I have no idea who that was, okay? Who was it? I don't know.
Call back and say something. Call back and say something.
I'll go get a yellow book real quick. Hey, yellow book. Cause I'll pretty call it a random number.
Okay. Do it. No. Do it.
No. No.
So, you know who you should do?
The way he died.
Oh, yeah. Sounds good.
Dude, do it. What's your number?
I don't. Alright, here I have it.
Send a message.
It might be a text plus, but I'm not sure. I don't think it is. Okay. I have to send it to you.
What should I say?
Do something like, act like you're from like New York or something, and like you're trying to sell drugs or like something. Like, not drugs,
act like,
but
you're
like,
from Jamaica, you're trying to sell cocaine.
You guys want me to do my Chinese voice?
Yeah, just Tommy, come out of nowhere and just do that Chinese voice. It'd be so funny.
Okay, I'm not gonna call, but if you would want to put it on
6291. Alright.
She can't hear you, just let you know.
This might be a text plus, I'm not sure.
Call someone.
Yeah,
everybody, shh.
Call on someone out there, call about name Crazy McDonald or something like that.
Shut up,
Zach. Hey.
Hello? Hello?
Stop about it, what you telling me like? Who?
What's that?
Who is this? I don't know, who is this?
What do you want?
What do you want? You kind of owe the country $5 million and we were wanting to know if we can have our money back because
now we got cut off, so I hope you guys didn't mind. Alright, what do you guys want to hear? I say you should do one of those random ones again. That was actually pretty funny.
I'll do one.
Alright, Dalton, just go to like yellow book or go like.
Just type a random number.
Here, Zach, go get your phone book and get your phone book and give him a random number.
Okay. I'm calling.
Okay.
I'm calling.
Hello.
Hey, that's it.
Hello.
Hey, that's it. You're a sexy man.
I'm sorry.
You don't know me? I stalk you every night. I tease you every night. It's someone that you once secretly love.
I have to be on my mic.
She hung up on me.
She, oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, sexy!
I just
heard a voice. Who was that? I can't tell if it was Zach or Dalton. I'm pretty sure it was Dalton, though.
No, that was me.
So it was Zach?
Yeah, my voice is more crafty.
Oh my gosh, do another one just like that.
I'm calling it.
Alright, let Dalton do it.
We'll ask one of my friends with
a number. Zach, I'll give you a number, but I won't tell you who it is.
Alright.
So did that like one hot whistle thing in one bee, you go or something, I don't know how to do it. I have like five numbers in my thing right now. Shh. Dude, my phone's about to go dead. No!
Like a half hour.
Guys, I'm actually using the same gameplay, so I hope you guys don't mind. Forgot to mention that.
Alright, random number again.
Alright, do a random number. It's kind of funny.
Calling.
Us next time, alright.
Yeah.
5-9-1-5-4-9-1.
Son of a kid. Your local call is 2 hours 38 minutes.
Okay,
this is Zach, right? Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Hello?
Hello?
Please record your message.
Hey, Ben, who was that?
I can't tell you. Calling.
It was Ashton, wasn't it?
No.
Yeah.
That'd be a good prank call, though.
Oh, Ben. Give me a kiss of someone else, Frank.
Shut up.
He'll be giving his last magazine to some
tomorrow at 12 p.m.
Can you say that again?
What are you talking about?
I'm
married.
Wait, I'm not dying
alone.
Oh.
Don't.
What are you talking about?
I'm not married. Dawn, did you put 50809?
Zach, call the number.
Hold on, wait, what was it? Was it?
I called the number in New Jersey.
Oh, I have one.
Here, I got one for you, Zach.
Oh, that's
the one
I sent.
Oh,
what
the? That one
is, a
is what?
Proactive.
Proactive.
Yeah. Proactive.
Why would you have proactive number?
Well,
it's very useful. Grant, you spend me call McDonald's in Tennessee.
Dude, it's the one that made me that yelled at me for taking pictures. That you need to prank call that one.
Guy. Oh, and Gallenberg!
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, backstory for you guys. I actually got yelled at this one for taking pictures of the line that had about 50 people. Me and my friend cut about everybody but three. That is so stupid.
Hey guys, I'm not married.
I'm not married.
I'm also gone up there.
Hey, Dalton.
Yeah.
What if you called one person and said that?
Uh-huh.
No, it's not that. What? Was that a wrong number or something?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll get you another one. Oh, my mic just went out.
Alright, hey. Send me Eric's number then, Ben. I forget it. I was going to say, if I call business, I was going to say, tell your manager that his formatting are due and his payments are due by Wednesday this month. What day do you want to say?
All right, see you, Tommy.
Tommy's heading off?
Yeah.
Bye. Jump it out, I'm done!
Alright, my freaking iPad's on my laptop. Alright, guys, I'll get you another McDonald's. I'll make sure it's not in Newcastle. Hey, it's 11:11.
No, give me Newcastle.
You want Newcastle's?
I want Newcastle.
Well, you're gonna get McDonald's.
Zach.
And then you can get the Ming's Garden here.
Oh.
Alright, which one am I sending this to? Butt Kicker or Feedz?
Ben, give me the number.
Okay, I'm giving it to Butt Kicker.
Okay. What? Who was?
I'm giving you a McDonald's at Gatlinburg.
Alright. Alright, I'm
gonna give you the Greg TV's number.
Oh my gosh. Yes.
New?
Direct TV.
Alright. You should call like an appliance store and say my refrigerator's running.
That is so old, but that'd be hilarious.
No, that would be funny.
Alright, Dawn, you should do mine. I just got you. This is the McDonald's that yelled at me.
After that, Zach, do the one I just sent you.
I'm doing the one that you didn't learn out.
What should I say?
Wait, no, don't do yours first.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you for an actual education.
For what?
Alright, no, Dalton, say, ask your manager whenever he wants his porn magazines to get back in there, so. We're outside of the
dude, just drop the magazine, because that's good.
Yeah. Here, do something like, you know, like, I found cockroaches in my burger.
3 minutes. No, I'm
gonna.
I think I got this.
Condra TV. Thank you for calling. Guys, be quiet. You were speaking that shit.
So you guys both call at the same time.
Hey, Grant, give me a.
Get what? But who in the world's in a call right now?
It's what?
Who's in a call right now?
I've heard you, Evan.
No, who's in a call right now?
Who's in what?
Is anybody in a call right now? To like any?
It was me.
All right.
It was Dalton.
Dalton, did you call McDonald's that I sent you?
I'm putting it in right now.
Yeah, put it in right now.
Hey, Markle. Marshall.
All right, Ghost had to get off. Everybody who is wondering, we're not really talking to. We're talking by ourselves and just letting you guys enjoy. If you guys don't take offense to that, wink, wink, nod, nod.
Ben,
shut up.
It's called Verizon.
So why is the McDonald's number not working?
Give me someone
that
does school. Give what? I'll be up at the time.
Give you what?
Give me someone that does school. I'll be up at this time.
I don't have anybody at our school.
Huh?
I have a complaint.
Okay.
I have found 3 condoms in my order in the same.
Here, let me think of a business that's terrible.
Can Dante's mom now?
Yes, do it. Do it. Ben, send it to Zach. Send it to Zach. I'll send something to Dalton.
Okay. Wait. I just realized I don't even have my aunt's number in my phone. My old phone. So I don't even have it in my history.
Yeah, I got one for you, Dalton.
No, give me.
No, I'm giving it to Dalton. He doesn't have anything.
No, give it to me.
No, I'm giving it to Dalton. He would like it better than you.
No. No, give it to me. Here, give it to me.
No, I'm sending it. It's not like a business. It'll be something you'll like.
Okay, who wants my hand number?
Give it to Zach.
Oh.
Hey, this is a little hotline you could probably, like, go crazy off of.
Oh, I was watching a video and a commercial come on. It was about said hotlines. So, I saved the number so I can prank call. Alright. But it didn't work. Give me a different number. It didn't work.
What didn't?
Is that?
Yeah.
You're Dalton. Dalton, call it.
Okay. Alright, Ben.
What?
Shh.
Shut up! Oh. Colin?
I called him. Holy shit. Here we are. Call. Speaker.
This is the game of the team of Central Advanced International. I'm going to be able 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 to
just shut it off. Ben, you need to call somebody.
Ben, give it to me.
That's all you can about that.
Hey! Good day.
I just had to do it.
No.
I'm sorry.
I was creating a change to call.
Okay. Give me a fan's number. Oh. It's like 1-7-7-4-8-7-4. Oh, I just announced your aunt's number after the world. Hey, Grant, business.
Here, I'll give you a number. Zach.
Dude, wait, we're about to tell, no, wait, we've only been doing this like 90 minutes.
Dude, we'll keep doing it until we get some good ones. I mean, we're just having fun. This will go on YouTube.
No, like that one that I had.
Yeah, if you don't want them, I can edit it out, but, I mean. If you want me to edit it out, I mean, I can do that, but, I mean, it doesn't matter.
I think anything's been going on now, sort of.
This has been going on for about an hour right now. Hour 20 minutes.
I think we should just start live streaming.
No, I think we should keep doing this.
Yeah, we should start live streaming.
Hey, Grant, just remember this. It'll end up with something. I'm surprised.
I'm not telling you.
35 minutes. Oh, there's no news. It's like 6 hours. Entertainment for this hour from 9 to 5:30 Central. If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time. For directory, my name, press 2. For the merchandise department, press 3. For general voicemail off, press 0. And to hear these options again, press 9. Press 9. The free mechanic equipment for office hours are 9 to 5:30 Central. If you know your party's
search the directory by last name. Scrub. To search the directory by the first name.
Here, I got you one. Shut it off. Yeah, I got you another one.
Yeah, I'm worth that one. I don't even know who it was. The TNA. Hey, no, hey, Grant.
Yeah.
Give me, after this one, give me Little Caesars.
Okay.
I don't know why, I'm just worried. I want to prank call them, I want to say what, like, what Don said.
Name again.
Rules, bye. I hear him. she wants to like hot, so she likes hot, and we all like hot.
That's the way you said. Oh, shh. Oh, shh. The operator for assistance.
I wanna hold.
You wanna talk to somebody? You wanna talk to somebody like real?
Wait, I didn't get it called in.
Here, I got you. We'll see this.
2 hours, 29 minutes.
Just
say. Welcome to W. Please say the first and last name of the person you are calling, or say the name of the target you wish to reach. For general information, please say information.
Oh, what the fuck? It says my battery's low, but I haven't plugged in.
Here, I got you Little Caesars. Put that in there. It's the one on Grand Avenue.
Oh. I hate Little Caesars.
I do too, so you shouldn't do that. Evan, Ben, you still there?
Where
are you talking.
Stupid? Little Caesars is
it. Evan, you there?
Yeah.
Alright, everybody's there.
I'm ready to be amazed. Should I pray for my mom after this?
Yes.
Alright. Hey, someone send me from the primary school.
Stop.
The U.S. government. No.
Yes.
Don't. Mom, I was a pedo. That's a file complaint on the back end, and I'm like, oh, pizza.
Here, let me get you another number.
Screw you, Steven. You were daffy.
Here, I'm giving one to I'm giving one to Dalton. He hasn't been really doing anything.
What is it?
A store complaint. And
oh, I'm calling whatever number Ben gave me. Ben uses. I don't know who this is. It's not me, Jeff.
I'm guessing it was Aaron.
Yeah, it was just some random number.
Wait, who is this, Grant?
Oh, this is the Little Caesars in Muncie.
Oh, I got a good number.
I get it.
I called Maggie back. Wait, that was gone.
I wouldn't mind that.
Hi, I was wondering yourself.
What was that, sir?
What was that, sir?
You're wondering what?
Yes, I'm out for now. How many Jews can you fit in a minivan? And they hung up.
What the heck? Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Here, I'm giving. What? Here, who wants McDonald's in Newcastle? Hey, does anybody want GameStop?
I do.
I bet they're still around. No, other stuff like PKA and stuff like that, they do it, so it's all good.
I love how they hang up. Okay.
Okay.
What do you
want?
I stalked you. I like to stalk you.
Mom, can you really come?
You love butt. Sorry to break it, dear, but it's over. You wanna love.
Yeah. I don't love anyone.
That's not what you told me last night.
Michael?
Yes.
Yes.
Who's talking? Oh, it's me. Vintage TV. We're just talking. All right. Good night. She didn't say you were drunk, she said you were effing drunk.
Yeah, well,
guess what? Here, Zach, call that number. Call GameStop. I just had GameStop. I sent you GameStop.
I know. You can make it loud in the bed. Oh.
Don't do that.
I can't believe that was somebody who was there at school. Hey, listen. I stalked you at night.
I'm good
now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What? Okay. Wait, what's your first name start, like your first name tip start with?
Hey.
Abigail.
I thought it was
Say Anna.
Is it Anna?
answer your phone.
Say Abigail.
In the bushes. I'm in the bushes by your house.
Say, I know you live in Newcastle.
Is this a little familiar? Oh, wait, no, I know who this is.
Who is it?
Wait, I know who this is.
Ben,
I know who this is.
Who is it?
It's Alyssa Miller. It's a Thrasher.
Is it really?
Yeah. Oh. Give me your number.
Oh, shit.
Number two. Wait, who is it?
No, what's your last name start with? Thrasher.
Oh my god, Ben!
Alyssa Thrasher? Oh my god.
Wait, who is it?
Alyssa Thrasher. Your mom.
No. Oh. I'm still going. We have like about an hour 30 going on right now. Yeah.
We're just going to keep going. We're going to keep going.
Oh, get bored.
I'm going to send you to the number. You'll see why I picked it. It's just totally random.
Let me know. This is let's do a break call and you're on Vintage TV.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Here, you want I think I might have Cecily Jester.
I'm not sure. I still have a number. Alright, I'm calling GameStop.
Yeah, call GameStop. I know I don't have
it. Hold on, I'm calling a number.
529-37. Oh, did you see the number?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a plate. About how my dick is turned green and it's kind of to me. Got this.
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
Oh, you have to tell me. Always.
Duh.
What did your name start with?
Oh my god, we're not doing this video.
Yes, we are.
You're on.
You took what in the bowl?
He's just talking to her mom, so I hung up.
Oh my gosh!
Who was that? Wait, do we know who that
was? Oh my gosh!
We should listen because I'm too off from it.
Here, do GameStop.
Go ahead. I'm gonna have to full time doing this. Okay, so yeah, bye.
Wait, you're done?
Okay.
Yeah, I have to get off in like 30 minutes.
Yeah, well, that's you. We can still keep on going.
Hey, I think we should stop this for now.
Alright. That was actually a very good ending. You guys were in for a treat today. I'll see you next week on Vintage TV. Have a nice night. And remember to stay awesome.
At Vintage Feedz!